Hello friends, I am Shashi Tharan, numerologist and Vastu expert. Once again, welcome you to my channel Occult Action. Today, under Vastu series, I am going to tell you about the money flowing position of wall clock or the lucky position of wall clock in your house or your business center. Every house, office or business center, we have wall clocks. In a house or in your flat, you will be having wall clocks in each and every room, even in kitchen. How will be positioning these wall clocks in your house? What is the logic behind proper positioning of a wall clock? How the proper location brings wealth and prosperity to your family? These are the factors we are going to discuss today. Most of the wall clocks are working on electric cell. The older versions are on spring charge hoses. Whatever is the working method, the wall clock is an energy source in your house. It will be keep rotating always round the clock, tick tick, tick tick, tick tick, and so on, it will be keep working in your house. In other words, it's a live moving body in your house round the clock. So every wall clock will be giving positive vibes to all members of your family. Further, whenever we look at the wall clock for checking time, it is interacting with us. So its position in our house is very important, as it is producing magnetic field through the cell in your house. This magnetic field or the positive energy should flow into the house from one point to another. When it flows, it brushes you and your family members, and it always giving you positive vibes. That is why the location of the wall clock is very important. The best position of a wall clock is northeast wall. The location of Lord Shiva or the Ishan Kon. This is the most purest direction in your house. If you keep your wall clock on northeast direction, then the energy will flow from northeast to southwest direction, brushing all the locations of your house and dispersing a positive vibes to everywhere. Further, whenever you look at the wall clock for knowing the time, you will be looking at Lord Shiva also. Okay, if you don't have a wall in the northeast direction, the next best direction is north. This is the place of Lord Kuber. Kuber in Hindi means God of wealth. If you fix the wall clock in the north wall, the energy again flows from north to south. North is also one of the purest directions. So energy flowing from this pure direction to other part of the house will also give a positive energy and positive vibes to all the members of the family. Further, whenever you look at the clock, you will also be looking at Lord Kuber. So definitely the Lord Kuber will please you and protect and improve the wealth of your entire family. Another direction to fix the wall clock is on the wall in the east direction. In the east direction is also pure direction. There are three pure directions. Those are northeast, north and east. The Lord in this east direction is Indradev. Indradev is the symbol of prosperity and success. So facing the clock in this wall also helps to travel energy from the clock to entire house, giving you an ultimate positive vibe. Further, whenever you look at the wall clock for checking the time, you also looking at Indradev. So automatically you will be getting his blessings. Well, in short, northeast, north and east walls are the best locations to fix wall clock at home or at your business center or at your office. But one thing, whatever is the location, the wall clock should never fix on top of a door frame. If you fix the clock above the door frame, what happens? Look, wall clocks are working on electric cell or spring charge force. At times, due to weak cell or on forgetting to recharge the spring, the clock may get stopped. The dead clock on the top of the door frame indicates the end of the family head's time, and it is the time to go out of the house. This is an indication of bad sign or negativity. So never fix wall clock on the top of any door frame in your house. So friends, that's all for today. Very soon I'll be back with a new video with such important vastu informations. Dear friends, as you are aware, I am a well experienced professional numerologist and vastu expert. There are so many clients have taken my numerological advices and remedies and resolved their long pending issues, specifically on family issues, job chances, business success, marriage compatibility, solutions on anti-ear, name spelling correction, company name spelling correction, naming of newborn child, potential remedies for all issues, etc. So, if you have any such problems, please contact me in this number. Friends, with full confidence, I can assure you that I can get your problems resolved with my so many years of experience and tremendous response from my clients. If you like my video, please subscribe the channel, hit the bell button, like and share it so that it will help to reach all our videos to reach you automatically. You can also write your doubts and questions in my comments box so that I can give you suitable clarifications. Okay friends, thank you for watching my video. Keep in touch, good luck and take care, and stay always like a winner.